Darlington and Chester shared 8 goals when they met in August. They served up just 1 this time around, but not before Darlington's Clark Kelty was sent off for raising his arm. It didn't hold them back, though. Shelton Martis with a 75th minute winner to leave Mark Wright still searching for his first win since returning to the Diva.